like, and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
Visiting the Amazon rainforest is the coveted dream of many nature lovers and wildlife enthusiasts from around the world. However, visiting the world's largest tropical rainforest is not free of dangers, as the forest houses some of the most deadly creatures known to us, and maybe deadlier ones yet to be discovered. From the scariest crocodile to the vicious big cat, here are 10 of the deadliest Amazon animals you can come across. Number 10, Black Caiman. This crocodile seems like it's on steroids. This massive predator lives in lakes, slow-flowing rivers, and seasonally flooded savannas in the Amazon basin. It is regarded as the biggest predator of the Amazon ecosystem and feeds on a variety of birds, reptiles, fish, and mammals. The powerful creature is capable of taking in any animal that unknowingly goes into its territory. And that also includes humans. Between January 2008 and October 2013, black caimans attacked 43 people, but less than one-fifth of these attacks were fatal. They are huge in size and can easily strangle a hippo, too. Number 9. Amazonian centipede. Also known as the giant yellow-legged centipede, the Amazon giant centipede is found in various places in South America. It is one of the largest species of centipedes in the world and is known to be very aggressive. This centipede can grow up to 10 to 12 inches long and is another fierce predator in the Amazon rainforest. Feeding on anything it can kill. Yes, anything from insects, tarantulas, small birds, lizards, frogs, mice, small snakes, and even bats. They coil their bodies around their prey, eating it while it's still alive. The centipede's primary weapon for killing prey are their pair of modified legs called forcepules. The centipede uses its forcepules to penetrate the body of the victim and inject a highly toxic venom into the bloodstream. Humans can't be eaten. But if they got bitten, the Amazonian giant centipede can cause pain, chills, fever, and weakness. A 4-year-old human child was reported to have been killed by the centipede's venom. The killer creature can even climb the ceiling of caves where they can hold and manipulate their prey like bats, with only a few legs attached to the ceiling. Number 8. Poison dart frog. Poison dart frogs are some of the most colorful creatures you can find in the Amazon rainforest. They are generally found in the rainforests of Costa Rica, Brazil, Colombia, Ecuador, and Venezuela. But beware, their bright coloration is a warning. These bright colored species of frogs have great toxicity and levels of alkaloids poison, which they secrete from their skin, which when absorbed in large amounts can cause heart failure within minutes. The golden poison dart frog is the most poisonous species in the family. It is estimated that they contain enough venom to kill 10 adult males. In the Amazon, they are found in marshes, lakes, swamps, streams, and rivers. In the wild, the poisonous dart frogs gain the highly dangerous poison from their diets, such as ants, centipedes, and termites. Number 7. Electric eel. Despite the name, it's not an eel, but rather a knife fish. Electric eel is the only species in the Amazon ecosystem that can blast prey with 500 volts of electricity. These electric fish inhabit the fresh waters of the Amazon basin and the Orinoco River in South America. Three pairs of abdominal organs of the fish allow it to generate electricity enough to stun an adult human being. The eels use their electricity generating capacity to stun prey before consuming them. Fatal attacks on humans are rare, but not completely non-existent. Many humans have suffered shocks from electric eels, often accidentally stumbling upon them, though they rarely die. Death only occurs with multiple shocks or when the victim is too paralyzed to move and ends up drowning. It is classified as a top 25 predator of the world. The electric eel grows between 6 feet and 8 feet in length and almost 20 kilograms in weight. Number 6. Piranhas. The piranhas are probably the most feared predator in the Amazon rainforest. They are freshwater fish known for their powerful jaws and razor-sharp teeth. They have one of the strongest bites among bony fish, and the black piranha's bite is one of the most forceful bites among vertebrates. The bite of the piranha can easily tear through all flesh, including that of humans. They primarily feed on fish, insects, algae, and seeds. The group attack from piranhas are rare. During the starving period, or when provoked by humans or other animals, they attack in a group. A group of hungry piranhas will attack almost anything they found within their range. Interestingly, a group of piranhas could strip even the flesh of a large animal within minutes. The sharp triangular teeth and powerful jaws aid them in such an attack. Piranha attacks on humans are rare. However, in the dry season when food is scarce, they may attack even humans. Number 5. Wandering Spider. These extremely aggressive and deadly spiders are found in the Amazon rainforest of several South American countries, including Brazil, Peru, Ecuador, and Venezuela. The Brazilian wandering spider is the most venomous arachnid in the world. Even the scientific name for the spider, Phenutria, means murderous in Greek. They are also found in many human-inhabited parts of Brazil. As the name suggests, the Brazilian wandering spider is the deadliest living spider in the world. The spiders are called wandering spiders, as during the night, they prefer to crawl on the floor of the jungle, looking for prey instead of building webs and staying in them. During the daytime, they hide in parts of the houses under rocks or fallen logs. As a result of this, they encounter humans a lot. Once disturbed, Brazilian wandering spiders will bite repeatedly. They are also famous for showing a defensive display by lifting their body on the hind legs. This spider is regarded as the world's most venomous spider and potential enough to harm humans. An antidote has been found for them, but until 1996, 14 people were reported to have died from the bites of the wandering spider. The venom of the spider causes extreme pain and inflammation, as well as loss of muscle control, which might lead to respiratory paralysis and death. Number 4. Pacu. One animal certain to be far more terrifying to men than to women, the pacu is a much larger relative of the piranha, known for its distinctive human-like teeth. Unlike most of the creatures on this list, the pacu is actually omnivorous, and a good part of its diet is comprised of fruit and nuts. Unfortunately, some pacu nuts may not only mean things that drop from trees. Yes, that's right. Pacu are alleged to have occasionally bitten off the testicles of male swimmers, with reports of men in Papua New Guinea being killed by pacu after the fish apparently mistook their genitalia for an easy snack. Oh, and don't worry if you can't make it to the Amazon to see these manhood masticating monsters, because they're already spreading into Europe. Yikes! Number 3. Bullet Ant. The bullet ant is one of the creatures of the Amazon rainforest that is best avoided if you can spot it. This small insect is capable of a bite that can trigger an extreme level of pain in the bitten area. The sting from a bullet ant is perhaps the most painful insect sting ever known to humans. The venom-filled sting from a bullet ant would feel like being shot. That's why this deadly ant is named the bullet ant. They are found in the lowland rainforests of Nicaragua, Bolivia, and Paraguay. They mainly inhabit the bases of trees. Bullet ants are also among the largest ants in the world. A bullet ant sting is almost 30 times more painful than a honeybee sting. They use such intensely painful stings solely for defense. When threatened, no matter whether it's a large animal or a human, bullet ants will sting repeatedly. Their venom causes intense pain, burning, and swelling. Typically, the pain of a bullet ant sting will last for 24 hours. Number 2. Arapaima. Also known as the pechi or the pararucu, the arapaima is a giant carnivorous fish that thrives in the Amazon River and other surrounding lakes. They look as though they are encased in armored scales and live like piranha, although they don't coexist together. They are expert predators who feed on fish and occasionally birds, and once in a while, humans. They won't resist taking a bite off the leg of any human who ventures into their territory. They live close to the water's surface, so you better not stick your hand out in the water on a boat ride. They breathe surface air. While they are at it, they will make a distinctive cough sound as they gasp for air. They grow up to 3 meters long and weigh 200 pounds. These creatures are so vicious, their tongues even have teeth. Number 1. Jaguar. Jaguars are among the most endangered and deadliest animals in the Amazon rainforests, obviously due to human intervention. Measuring 43 to 75 inches in length and up to 135 kilograms in weight, the jaguars, the largest members of the cat family called Felidae, They are found in several habitats, including rainforests, grasslands, and woodlands. The jaguar is well adapted to kill. The diet of the jaguar is wide and includes at least 87 species. Although humans do not feature in its diet, it is easy for the jaguar to kill an adult human being. The jaguar is an efficient killing machine that employs suffocation and deep throat bite techniques to kill its prey. Even though both jaguars and leopards have the same kind of patterns, jaguars are heavier than leopards. Also, the leopards were not found in the Americas. They are distributed throughout Africa and Asia. They hunt typically at dawn and dusk. Jaguars will make a sudden attack on their prey. With powerful jaws and sharp teeth, they will crush the skull of the prey within no time. Which of these have you seen with your own eyes? Tell us in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.